the street with. We out here moving around. Got that mobile boutique, First Store on Wheels. Follow us. Log on to the website for truck locations at www.vintagebrooklyn.com. That's www.vintagebrooklyn.com. Shout to my bros over there at 7320 Boom Machine for supporting the movement. Being 16, you already know. Your support, this is Don Apparel. Peace.
Aw, oh, that's fire.
Listen, hey, Vintage Brooklyn. You know how we start this off? www.vintagebrooklyn.com. This is my dude Jabron. Listen,
what's up,
when I say he's the toughest artist out here, ain't nobody deal with this dude. Listen, he is sketching, body painting, sneaker painting, animation.
Don't leave nothing out.
What? He do everything. Listen, whatever you want, graphic design wise, holla at my dude.
Talk to me.
Trust and believe. If he can't do it, it's gonna get done because he's gonna holla at me. Because I'm gonna do it. If I can't do it, he's gonna do it. If he can't do it, I'm gonna do it. VincentBrooklyn.com. Log on. Jabron, let me know who you are.
Now listen, my name is Gerard Lil Brown. I'm the artist of artists, and I await all of you to, you know, step inside of the circle of the Shaolin Temple of Art. So, I implore you, bring your better skills, bring your highest level, and we will battle your paintbrush against my crayon. Okay?
And you won't win, trust me, I've seen it. You won't win.
You ain't gonna win.
But look, we encourage all creativity. We like seeing people do wonderful things, and we like being a part of the solution. Most of the solutions are here, so if you're looking elsewhere, you're lost.
You're in the wrong place.
You're already lost. So come on home, come on back to the people that care about you most and put the most love into their work. If you're looking for the solution, if you're looking for the right thing, you'll find yourself somewhere in the Vintage Brooklyn area.
Vintage Brooklyn.
Somewhere on this truck. If you haven't signed the wall yet, you don't matter yet.
Shame on you. Listen,
we're good at this. I'm done.
You got blue dress, so you know be nice.
Oh,
Oh, Bye.
haven't even started. I'm like, I'm warming up. I'm just, you know what? I started to go left-handed tonight.
Nah. You saved that.
To go left-handed
tonight. What you gotta do is after you go left, you go right, and you might hit me in the shoe swimming. Kill him.
You suppose, you know what? People say that, you know, if you start with your left, or if you do it with your left, then that means you probably can't draw as well with your right or whatever. I started to go left first, but then I was like, you know what? I'm getting with the right hand. And then at some point, I was like, get him with the left. No, don't get him with the left.
She said, that's some sexy shit. She said, that's your one? I was like, yeah, that's my dude. Leave that before you put it on. We do not need this.
Put it on exactly the way that it played out.
Because we out here working, all right? We out here working, we out here having fun. Mention the Brooklyn. Listen.
What's the disco?
It's my dude, Javon. Dude, show me love for me. Her. Gotta support this. His animation game, ridiculous. Trust me.
I don't know what he's talking about. The Adventures of Bruce Lee. I have no idea what this guy is talking about.
Check that. The Adventures of
Bruce Lee. Check that. I'm telling you.
Check it.
Y'all don't even know.
Listen, sneakers, bodies, canvas.
Guy.
I mean, just.
I got my hands up right
now. Oh, wow.
I ain't get no paint on my clothes. Oh, shit. I gotta go buy some new jeans. I said bullshit. I'm leaving. I'm going home. I had no...
Did we get him...
Oh, it scratches off.
Did we get him right there in the picture? When you get him in the picture, that's your tape. You gotta get him in the picture. Listen, he's looking at some legendary stuff right here. Trust what I tell you. Trust what I tell you. I don't think that's some legendary stuff. Listen, I used to say I was confident. I'm cocky now.
His team is crazy.
Yo, listen.
I dare this dude to slip.
Listen. The game is serious.
He can walk on a carpet of banana peels.
The game is serious.
He can walk on a carpet of banana peels. I guarantee you he won't touch the ground. Just ever so slightly before he back. What, nigga? You falling? You slipping? You tripping? What the fuck is going on? It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen.
Listen, just
give it all back. It doesn't belong to you. You know, you came up selling drugs, you came up doing this, you came up doing that. No. Entrepreneurial shit. Want some other shit. Want some other shit.
Positivity. You hear?
You know what I'm saying?
You heard how I put the T in it? Positivity. Right?
Like 10 o'clock.
And if your t-shirts ain't written, go on.
Positivity.
See how that go?
Yeah, I was trying to spell it. I just said,
you ain't got a Vincent Brooklyn shirt, you ain't got the right shirt. And if you ain't got the right shirt, you wear the wrong shit. Chances are you not. But listen, just log on to that www.vintagebrooklyn.com.
If you don't have a vintage Brooklyn shirt, you're from Boston. If you don't have a vintage Brooklyn shirt, you're from Newfoundland. You're from Nevada. You're from one of those weird, bizarre square states. You know, something like North Dakota or something. Like, who's from there? Kids in North Dakota have vintage Brooklyn shirts. The kids running around in Brooklyn that don't have vintage Brooklyn shirts. That doesn't even make sense to me. You're in school, you leave home every day, you got your food stamps, you got everything else that you need, but you don't have on a vintage Brooklyn shirt. Where are you from? Like, where do you live?
And I take EBT.
All that good shit.
I take EBT.
You take the old school food stamps, rip out.
I don't want to get you, ain't got the money to pay for it, all right?
It's sounding to me. You know that sound. You grew up with that sound.
If you wear the fake Chewies, you got the money to buy the real vintage Brooklyn. All right? It's that simple.
24, 40, 60, 80. It doesn't matter. It's authentic. It's you. It's your culture.
And you're going to feel good.
See, why you tell him that?
I gotta tell him the truth.
You're gonna feel good about representing what you are. Don't tell him that. What you need to tell him is that if it's a high-end brand name, you're going to feel good. You're gonna be made to feel better about yourself if you pay $60 for some shit from a company, from a person that designed it that doesn't even care about you. Remember when Timberland said they didn't even want us wearing their stuff? So all of a sudden now we're rocking their stuff.
Again.
But, you know, we don't want to represent the things that support us and support our neighborhood and support the people that we care about that are making things to exemplify our lifestyle.
acting crazy. He's just crazy.
Look at this guy.
Look. You see this? But he acting crazy because he want a shirt. You see that?
I got to talk to brothers in the truck.
You see this?
I'm telling you, these are my brothers in the truck.
This is Vince's Brooklyn.
All I need is a big fat gun.
Oh, shit. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, Nick Nolte.
Well, you guys are the best.
Actually,
and I'm going to promo your ass to the max.
You know why?
The best. The best of Brooklyn. Right here in this truck.
Yo, Ken is a funny dude, man. Yo, this dude is hilarious. You hear me? When I say hilarious,
I like it.
Look at him. You see this?
You take life too serious, you get delirious.
Ken, on that note, good night, Ken. Vince's Brooklyn.
What does that mean? If you're a freak, you want this?
Streetwear, we out here moving around. Got that mobile boutique, first store on wheels. Follow us, log on to the website for truck locations at www.vintagebrooklyn.com. That's www.vintagebrooklyn.com. Shout to my bros over there at 7320 Boom Jean for supporting the movement. B16, you already know, supporting Sedona Powell.